Good afternoon to all. Today we are going to study radio receiver chapter. In that radio receiver chapter, there are two types of radio receiver. First one is a TRF receiver and second one is a super heterodyne receiver. Every receiver is having its own parameter. In TRF receiver, we studied all the things related, whichever needed for the TRF receiver. Only one thing is missing in TRF receiver, that is a number of frequencies are coming simultaneously at the receiver side, that is considered as a modulating signal. But we cannot justify or identify at the end whichever the signal we want to transmit towards that demodulator section, that is receiver section. For that purpose, that super heterodyne receiver is used. In that super heterodyne receiver, two or more than two amplifiers are ganged together by using ganged capacitor, and the output which is introduced that is gives us whichever the frequency we want or whichever the signal we want at the receiver, we get that signal easily. Apart from that, we also studied different parameters for that radio receiver. That means parameters means what? Once in market we are going to take suppose one thing, then our requirement is to select that thing by giving 1, 2, 3 credit like this. Depending upon that radio receiver selection also having some parameters, that is the sensitivity, selectivity, fidelity and image frequency rejection ratio. Apart from that, we studied that sensitivity, also that selectivity and fidelity. Today we are going to study that is remaining, well, only one parameter is remaining at the radio receiver, that is the image frequency rejection ratio. What is this we are going to study today? This is image frequency rejection ratio. In AM broadcasting signal, oscillator frequency is higher than that incoming frequency to the intermediate frequency. That is, oscillating frequency is equal to signal frequency plus intermediate frequency. We know very well that what is the terminology used, that is the intermediate frequency. Intermediate frequency is the frequency which is introduced by that mixture. And what is that mixture? Mixture is a block involved in that super heterodyne receiver, which is not present in that TRF receiver. In TRF receiver, that is a major drawback observed in a transmission purpose. That drawback is removed by using that intermediate frequency along with that mixture. That is, a mixture will give us four types of frequencies, that is a FO, FS, FO minus FS and FO plus FS. Then your suggestion is that what do you mean by FS, FO, FO minus FS, FO plus FS? In our kitchen, there is also one mixture is present. That mixture makes out all this incoming signal or whichever the ingredient we are involving in that, we mix together and it will introduce a new product. Like this also mixture will mix these signal frequency and oscillating frequency, and it will introduce four types of frequency, that is the oscillating frequency, signal frequency, oscillating frequency minus signal frequency, oscillating frequency plus signal frequency. Out of this, only one signal is easily used for that super heterodyne receiver for the transmission purpose, that is considered as a FO minus FS, and this frequency is number of frequencies are coming simultaneously towards that super heterodyne receiver. Apart from that, only single frequency is considered as a for the transmission purpose, for that special name is given to that frequency, that is a intermediate frequency. If two frequency components, this is rest of all the part related to intermediate frequency. But today's our aim is to study intermediate frequency rejection ratio. That means how we are going to reject that intermediate frequency. For that purpose, first we have to consider two terminologies. That is, if two frequency components, suppose we have given that naming as a F1, F2, are mixed together by using mixture. Like super heterodyne receiver function, their tendency to introduce four types of different signals. If suppose F1 is greater than F2, then always any kind of a super heterodyne receiver does not introduce this negative frequency. For that purpose, first initially we want to consider that is always whichever the frequency is going to minusing or subtracting from that one frequency, that frequency, initial frequency is always higher. For that purpose, if F1 is a F2, F1 is a greater than F2, this terminology consideration is a very, very important while introducing that mixture output. This mixture output will be introduced as a F1, F2, F1 minus F2 and F1 plus F2. Like our regular super heterodyne mixer, here this F1 minus F2 is a considered as an intermediate frequency. After that, this is considered as a mixture output. After that, we have to consider some terminology to study IFRR, that is intermediate frequency rejection ratio. For that purpose, here I have taken FO. FO means what? What is the long form of FO? FO is a local oscillator frequency. And then next terminology I have considered, that is a FSI. FSI means what? FSI is the combination of oscillating frequency plus intermediate frequency. Here, that intermediate frequency which is generated here, that intermediate frequency is nothing but F1 minus F2, because here IF is considering, we are considering that IF only related to this example. What is that FSI? FSI is nothing but unwanted signal frequency, and it is reaches towards the mixer along with the desired signal frequency FS. That means mixer having two types of input, that is a FS means what? Wanted signal frequency always, as well as along with unwanted signal frequency, that is a FSI. Then the mixture output consists of four types of component, that is a FSI, FO, FSI plus FO, FSI minus FO, like regular mixture which is used in super heterodyne receiver. But FSI is equal to FO plus FSI, because FO is the oscillating frequency and FSI is a unwanted signal frequency. There is the combination of unwanted signal frequency along with a FO plus FSI. Then what is the output of our mixture? For this example will be introduced, that is a FO. Another output is a FO plus intermediate frequency. Then another output is a 2 FO plus intermediate frequency. And fourth one is a IF. IF means what? Intermediate frequency. Where we know that IF is a difference between FSI and FO. This component will also amplified by the IF amplifier along with the desired signal frequency FS. That means our required frequency is an intermediate frequency. This will create the intermediate frequency, both the station corresponding to carrier frequency, that is a FS, as well as FSI. That means signal frequency, that is a baseband signal frequency FS, and unwanted signal frequency, that is a FSI, will be received at the same position at the same frequency dialing of the radio receiver. This unwanted signal at the frequency FS is known as the image frequency, and it is said to be the image of signal frequency FS. The relation, thus we are going to study the relation between FS, that is a signal frequency, and FSI means what? Unwanted frequency, which we are going to reject by using the terminology image frequency rejection ratio. Then what is the formula creates that image frequency rejection ratio? Image frequency FS is equal to FS plus 2IF, where FSI is a image frequency, FS is a signal frequency, and IF terminology is the intermediate frequency. Then, like every system, here also some remedies related to intermediate frequency rejection ratio. What are these remedies we are going to study here? First remedy, image frequency must be rejected by the receiver only, because it is depends on the front end of the receiver, that is a RF stage only. It is selected before IF stage, thus we use of that RF amplifier, thus we improve that image frequency rejection ratio. Here one more thing we have to add, that mixture is the best component to reject that intermediate frequency rejection ratio. For that purpose, here affection of that mixture as well as intermediate frequency rejection ratio and all these things are combined together, and system is considered as a image frequency rejection ratio is a one of the parameter for that radio receiver selection. Thus, by selecting that sensitivity, selectivity, fidelity parameter and image frequency rejection ratio, our radio receiver output will introduce a very, very cleanly and very, very good quality receiver output, which will give us a very, very good quality output. Then image frequency rejection ratio by using single tuned circuit. For that radio receiver circuit, always there is an important role of tuned circuit. Then here we are going, it is the second part of that image frequency rejection ratio by using that single tuned circuit. For that purpose, rejection of an image frequency by a single tuned circuit is given by one of the formula. Here we are going to take help of that mathematical formula, like everywhere. This is a terminology used as alpha, where alpha is the image frequency rejection ratio, no doubt. Then it is a ratio of gain at signal frequency and gain at image frequency. It is a ratio, and the while calculating all this terminology, we get alpha is equal to 1 plus q square rho square, where q is a load q at a tuned circuit, and alpha is the image frequency rejection ratio, where rho is a calculated by the ratio, that is fsi divided by fs minus fs divided by fsi, where fsi is a unwanted signal frequency and fs is a wanted signal frequency. For that receiver having at RF stage, there will be a two tuned circuit, both the tuned at fs. Means suppose consider our radio receiver is involved or considered along with a n number of receiver signals, receives that is a modulating signal at a time. Apart from that, for our example, we are going to considering only two signal as a input which is introduced for that system. For taking of that concept help, here we are also considering that RF stage there will be a two tuned circuit with both tuned at a frequency fs. The rejection affected by each circuit will be calculated by the formula. That means we want to reject that image frequency. For that purpose, that rejection affected area we are going to calculate by using that formula. Alpha is equal to under root of 1 plus q square plus rho square. The total rejection will be equal to the product of individual rejection. That means here we are individual terminology is using, because here we have tuned up both the radio receiver at the same frequency. That means here how many kind of that image frequency rejection ratio will be introduced is 2. If suppose here we are going to considering 3 types of input whichever tuned at a same signal frequency, then image frequency rejection ratio, total image frequency rejection ratio is calculated by the formula alpha 1 into alpha 2 into alpha 3, like this. How many number of radio receiver we are going to use, that number of that rejection ratio will be goes on the multiplication count, like this. For improving the capability of a radio receiver rejection, the value of image frequency rejection ratio should be high as possible. That means we want to reject that image frequency rejection. It will produce us suddenly a good quality radio receiver output. This is all the related to image frequency rejection ratio. Now, one example related to this. Then suppose we are going to considering one experimental setup, and we need to what is the output related to that image frequency rejection ratio. For that purpose, the mathematical calculation and terminologies are very, very important role related to this. By taking help of this basic knowledge, here I am going to give you one mathematical example solved related to that image frequency rejection ratio calculation and all these things. First, I want to give you I want to share you a statement related to that superheterodyne receiver. What is that question? What is the question? Just listen carefully. In a superheterodyne receiver having number of RF amplifier, that local Q of a antenna coupling circuit at the input of mixer, that is a 90. If the intermediate frequency is a 455 kilohertz, calculate the following. Whatever the terminology, this says us to calculate. Just I want to read. First terminology is a image frequency rejection ratio at 950 kilohertz frequency. And second terminology they want to share with us, or they want to by us, what is the value of that terminology, that is a image frequency and its rejection ratio at 10 megahertz. According to that, the given data, whichever the given data is along with you, just I want to solve.